Huge hole shot from Matt Hagan. Cruz is trying to hang in there, but Hagan motors away. 392, 3 at 327. Beats a 393, 5 at 324. Two solid runs, but Matt Hagan was clearly off the blocks first.
Matt, you said after the semis you didn't want to be the weak link. You certainly weren't there. Two wins now in the last five races. How close to championship form is this team?
Well, you know, we're trying to get to where we need to be, where we should be, coming off of a championship run last year. You know, you kind of expected to come out here and just set the world on fire, and we just haven't been able to do that. But Dickie Venables, you give that guy enough shots at the racetrack, he's a bad man. And I just want to do my job up there. I really pride myself in leaving the start line really well. And I think most of my competitors understand that well. But it's just going to take these tough packages. You're going to have to leave good, and you're going to have to race good. And right now we're doing that with this Mopar car.